So this is third problem. If 146 base x plus 313 base x minus 2 equal to 246 base 8, then the value of x is, base or radix is one and the same. Okay, so base or radix is one and the same. We have to find what is the radix in this calculation. What is the radix in this calculation? So here we have a number 246, base is 8. Okay, this is octal number. How you convert this to decimal? How you convert this to decimal number system? So you will take 8 power 0, 8 power 1, 8 power 2, and you multiply these two, multiply these two, and multiply these two, okay, and add all of them. So 2 into 8 power 2 is 64, plus 4 into 8 power 1 is 8, and then 6 into 8 power 0, 6 into 8 power 0, okay. So if you add all that, you will get the decimal equivalent. If you add all this, you will get the decimal equivalent. This is 128 and 32 and 6. Okay. So 16, 1, 6 and then 1. 166 is the equivalent. 166 is the equivalent. Okay. So right side we have 166. Right side we have 166. I am converting octal to decimal number system. Similarly, any base, okay, is to decimal conversion you have to do. This is equal to 146 base x plus 313 base x minus 2. Okay, you convert this to decimal number system plus you convert the second also to decimal number system equal to, already right side it is decimal value only. Right side it is decimal value only, so that you can make some equivalency and find x value, because one equation, one unknown variable we will get. Okay, so how to convert? Okay, conversion we are doing, every term we have to do conversion from base x to base 10. Okay, so conversion from base or radix x to base 10, decimal number system. Okay, so here what I have to do, x power 0, I have to take x power 0, x power 1, x power 2. Any base you have to convert to decimal, means like this you have to do. Any base you have to convert to decimal. Not only octal, hexadecimal or binary, any base you are converting to decimal means this is the procedure. Okay. So now this 146 I am converting to 146 base x. You understood what I am trying to write. So I need space. I will just erase this. Okay. Now what I will do? I will do the calculations. Final answer I will write here. Base 10 I want to get. And second term also base 10 I want to get. I will do all the calculations below the line. Okay. So 146 base x, you have to take x power 0, x power 1, x power 2. You multiply this to multiply this to, so multiply this to, it becomes x square plus 4 into x plus 6 into x power 0 is 1. This is the equation I am going to write here. Okay, so x square plus 4x plus 6. This is the equivalent for given 146 in some other base x. Now the second term. Okay. So now I am doing calculation in another. I am making some partitions. Okay. So here I want to convert. Here I want to convert 313 base x minus 2. I want to convert to decimal. I want to convert to decimal. Okay. So what I will do? Here I have to take x minus 2 whole power 0 and then x minus 2 whole power 1, I have to take whole power 1, then here x minus 2 whole power 2 I have to take. Now you multiply these two, multiply these two, multiply these two and add. So what is going to happen? LHS I will have x minus 2 whole square into 3 into 3 plus x minus 2 into 1 plus x minus 2 whole power 0 means 1, so 1 into 3. Okay, so here I am going to have x square minus 4x plus 4, this whole thing into 3, plus here I will have x minus 2 plus 3. Okay, this is what the second term. If you simplify this, what is going to happen? 3x square will be there. If I simplify this, I will get 3x square, and after that minus 4x, minus 12x is there, plus x is there, so minus 11x will come. So minus 11x, you simplify. Those who understood, you just simplify. Maximum we will try to finish this and wind up. Minus 11x, and the constants I have plus 12 plus 3, 15. 15 minus 2 is 13. Okay, so plus 13 I have. So I have plus 13 plus 13. I have done all the conversions by the side, and this is my main equation. Only this equation 1 is my main equation. Equation 1 is my main equation. Okay, so RHS I have done. RHS I have done octal to decimal conversion. RHS I have done octal to decimal conversion. So LHS first term I have converted here. LHS first term I have converted here. And here LHS second term I have converted. LHS second term I have converted here. Okay. This is LHS first term. LHS first term. And this is LHS second term. And this is RHS. Okay, I have done all the conversions by the side, and I am writing the entire thing here. Now, if in equation 1, if you simplify, what is happening in equation 1? If you simplify, it is becoming 4x square, okay, minus 11x plus 4x will become minus 7x, and then 13 plus 6 becoming 19 equal to 166. Only one equation, one unknown variable. You simplify this, you will get x value. This is equation 2. You simplify equation 2, you will get x value. Those who got, you can put in the chat box. If you are giving the answer, we will wind up. Four x square. Okay, our simplification I am doing on the top. Simplification. 4x square minus 7x, and then minus 155 is okay. 19 I have to subtract. 147 equal to 0. So you have to find roots for this. What is x value? You will get two x values. Base cannot be negative, base should be always positive. So positive value you have to consider. This is our final answer. If you got some answer, put in the chat box. We will. It is almost time. If you got some answer, put in the chat box. Our equation is right side top. I have written right side top. I have written. So from here. I have written somewhere here. Equation 3. I want answer for equation 3. Two values for x and whichever positive value. Both are positive means only one answer will be there in the options. Only one answer in the options. I will operate. Nobody is giving answer. I will operate minus b plus or minus 7 plus or minus square root of b square is 49. Minus 4ac means 4 into 16 into 147 I should take, divided by 2a means divided by 8. Okay, so I have to operate this. If you have calculator, it will be easy. This is from ISRO only I have taken. If you have calculator, operate this equation 3, find the value. This problem also from ISRO 2007, I think. No answer in the chat box. Yes, 2532 is the seven. Somebody got seven. You have operated after multiplication. You have operated that. So somebody got seven in the calculation. Okay, somebody got seven in the calculation. It is available in the answer. So I will take this seven. Okay. So I have given you the simplification minus b plus or minus something. You do and get the answer for this equation 3. Okay, two values will be there, only positive values. Radix base can be only positive. Radix or base should be only positive. If you get any negative values, that cannot be the answer.